this sweet movie about cute cartoon dogs you found depressing?
There is something depressing about it, and it's not really about dogs. Except for some superficial Bow Wow stuff at the start, the dogs all represent human types, which is where it gets into real trouble. Lady, the ostensible protagonist, is a fluffy blonde cocker spaniel with absolutely nothing on her brain. She's great looking, but let's be honest, incredibly insipid. Tramp, the love interest, is a smarmy braggart of the most obnoxious kind, an oily jailbird out for a piece of tail or whatever he can get.
Oh, come on.
No, he's a self-confessed chicken thief and all-around sleazeball. What's the function of a film of this kind? Essentially, it's a primer on love and marriage directed at very young people, imprinting on their little psyches the idea that smooth-talking delinquents recently escaped from the local pound are a good match for nice girls from sheltered homes. When in 10 years the icky human version of Tramp shows up around the house, their hormones will be racing and no one will understand why. Films like this program women to adore jerks.
God, you're nuts.
The only sympathetic character, the little Scotty who's so loyal and concerned about Lady, is mocked as old-fashioned and irrelevant and shunted off to the side.
Isn't the whole point that Tramp changes? Okay, maybe in the past he stole chickens, ran around without a license, and wasn't always sincere with members of the opposite sex. But through his love for Lady and the beneficent influences of fatherhood and matrimony, he changes and becomes a valued member of that, you know, rather idyllic household.
I don't think people really change that way. We can change our context, but we can't change ourselves.
What does that mean?
Well, you changed.
Come on, Dez.
That's a little different.
I agree with Josh. Scotty is the only admirable character. It would have been a much better movie if Lady ended up with him.
I'm really surprised. I think Tramp really changed.
Maybe he wanted to change or tried to change, but there's not a lot of integrity there. First he'd be hanging around the house, drinking, watching ball games, maybe knocking Lady around a little bit, but pretty soon he'd be back at the town dump chasing tail.
Oh, give me a break. Are you taking your medication? Because what you're saying is completely nuts.
God, Dez.
No, I think people should know that our friend here has a certain condition.
Shut up.
How can Morgenthau employ you? He knows about mass mental health in the Looney Tunes junior year?
Of course he knows about it.
God. I didn't think it was important. It only just happened.
When?
Tonight, just now.
Why did you use the past perfect then?
I used the past perfect?
Yeah, I was approached. Sounds like a while ago.
A lot of people like to say they won't take no for an answer. I just wanted you to know that I'm not one of them. I can be easily discouraged. I will take no for an answer.
Okay. No.
You don't mean that?
No.
I'm not an addict. I'm a habitual user.
Before leaving the DA's office, I'd like at least once the chance to use the expression, book this clown.
I thought only police said that.
No, I think an ADA could, in certain circumstances. Perhaps not very typical. What's wrong? You think I'm a wacko? Book this clown.
The way I see it, Brutus was a good friend to Caesar.
By stabbing him in the back, Brutus was a good friend to Caesar?